In terms of leadership, I think it's, I find it important that we try to see what our strengths are, that we also try to see what are our pitfalls, and so that we can try to improve them when we go back to the office. And that's something that I've tried to do today.